十几年前，有位男子名叫韩静，他的腿法踢遍了全亚洲，被公认为腿法第一名家。之后，他退出了武林，当了一名艺术家。
后辈冯玉修特意来领教，我们今日既分高下，也决生死。你即刻同我翻到去，嗰度系唔踩得嘅，
可以打了吧？
你对脚一长一短，天生残缺，竟然可以将腿法练到呢个境界，果然有啲本事啊！
Hello, Valerie here. Jack Houston has parted ways with the Crow Reboot Project, citing shuttling issues just 3 months after signing on to play Eric Draven. Variety reports that the studio is eyeing actors such as Nicholas Holt and Jack O'Connell to replace him. Holt can currently be seen as Nux in Mad Max Fury Road, while O'Connell played the lead role in Unbroken. The project is currently in pre-production in Wales, although it is unclear when filming may begin. The Crow follows slain rocker Eric Draven, who returns from the dead for revenge against the criminals who murdered him. Download our FilmIsNow app, available for both Android and iOS.